what's up? It's Andrea from mybikinibutt.com. You're gonna get 4 moves for flat abs. You ready to do this with me? I'm gonna give you different variations so you can follow along at your pace. Come on down to the floor. I've got a mat here, but you can do it on the ground, in the grass, even at your living room carpet. So make sure that your hands are underneath your elbows and the elbows are underneath the shoulders. Take a minute to really align, because a lot of people keep their elbows out, or there's different weird variations of your arms, and you wanna make sure you can squeeze those triceps together and really get nice flat arms. Because the straighter your arms, the more stability you're gonna have. We're gonna do a variation of plank for our first move, and you're just gonna roll your toes under so that you can lift up into plank. If you don't wanna do the full plank, just start with your knees on the ground. And we're just gonna go down and up. So if you're in plank, you're gonna go down and up. Once you have that, we're gonna hold. This is where you really get your core engaged. So if your hips are sinking down, your core is not engaged, right? You wanna squeeze those hips up, engage your core. You should feel it on all sides of your core. Taking slow, deep breaths. One more deep inhale and exhale. Okay, very good. Now for your next move, we're gonna come down onto your arms. So your forearms are going to offer a different level of stability in your core. Make sure that you have as much stability on your forearms as possible. Again, you can always come down onto your knees and just work on building up from here. So wherever you are, you're going to lift up. Make sure you don't have a saggy butt. Squeeze your butt, engage your core, and breathe for 3 slow breaths. This is where you can imagine that you're eliminating all that belly fat. Your core is getting tighter. This is what's gonna show those nice trim abs, nice flat belly. One more inhale and exhale. Very good. Now you can come down on your belly and rest for a few breaths. And when you're ready to come back, we're gonna do a variation of moving between plank and forearm plank. Okay, this one is more advanced, so if you need to stay on your knees, stay on your knees. I'm gonna lift up, squeeze my core, inhale, and then exhale. Come down on your arm, and then down on the left arm. Coming back through the left, back to the right. That's one. So let's come down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Other way, starting with your left down, right down. Left up, right up. Oh yeah, I'm really feeling it. Make sure you're squeezing your core, because this is actually what's chiseling away that belly fat, and it's gonna get you a nice flat abs. Okay, come on down. Woo-wee, I feel that one. Okay, so now for your third move, we're gonna do something that's called pulsing plank. And wherever you are, if you're in the knee variation, you're just gonna go down and pulse. For the full plank variation, you're gonna go down and pulse. It's almost like a push-up, but you're actually using your core to come down and pull it back. Okay, let's just do 3 more. Whew, I'm starting to sweat. You know you love it, keep going. And that's your third move. Okay, I'm really feeling it all in the front of my core. Remember, your core is the front as well as the side and even your back muscles. The entire abdominal area is your core, right? So we're gonna do a side plank, and this is going to really strengthen those side oblique muscles. So the variation with your knee down, you can just, even holding here, I'm really engaging the side of my core in order to support myself. If you'd like to go into full side plank, you're gonna roll onto your side of your foot and hold here. Now, just like we did the side pulses, where you did the pulses on the front, we're just gonna pulse here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, one more, and 5. Now I'm just gonna rock over onto the other side. Remember, you can always drop that knee down if you need this variation. And just holding here, You're learning how to engage that core and finding that stability. Make sure your tricep is still squeezing in so that you've got that nice straight arm. We're gonna pulse 5 times here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Feels so good. Take a minute, stretch it out. Go into child's pose so you can really lengthen out the side of the core. Nice, slow, deep breath. One more. And exhaling. All right. So remember, you don't have to do sit-ups in order to get nice flat abs. You can use these moves and more and keep it fun, keep it interesting. It's all about looking great in your bikini, feeling confident in your body, and believing that you deserve it. If you want more tips, if you want more exercises, we're just getting started. Come and check it out at mybikinibutt.com.